For years, mine sites have used manual methods to manage shift planning and to communicate these plans to operators. Often the key tool is a whiteboard with a mix of magnets and marker pens to illustrate how work areas, equipment and people will be confined for the shift. While it has served us well for years, the increasing complexity of our minds and time pressures on supervisors mean these manual methods no longer cut it in a modern operation. Datamine Ops is the simple solution to halve your shift planning time and take on-shift task management digital. The beauty of the solution is its simplicity. It's a direct adaption of the visual method of moving labels for workplaces, equipment and operators, but in a digital environment that is fast, easy and intuitive to use. Let me guide you through the basic process of planning a shift using Datamine Ops. Firstly, we create the work areas for the shift. These can be rolled over from the previous shift or simply drag and drop from a list of available workplaces. The next step is to allocate equipment to those workplaces. Again, it is a simple matter of dragging and dropping equipment to the desired location in the same way you would put magnets on a traditional whiteboard system. Many of our existing customers use electronic whiteboards so that this process can be done by literally dragging items on the screen with finger swipes. Alternatively, the process can be done on a computer using a mouse. As a live database system, multiple users can access the system at the same time. This comes in handy if you have multiple supervisors for different crews but want a consolidated shift view to report at the end. Once the equipment has been assigned to the workplaces, the final step is to allocate the operators to the equipment. Once again, it's a simple matter of drag and drop from the pre-populated list of names. With the shift plan completed in record time, the only thing left to do is communicate the plan to the crew. For this, we move into full screen presentation mode, designed specifically to make it easy to facilitate communication of the plan. If you'd like to learn more about how Datamine Ops can help optimise your short interval control, please get in touch via the contact form on our website or by contacting your local Datamine office.